Okay, so I'm gonna go hang out with my friends at the biggest mall that's here, like in Michigan. And they're on their way to pick me up, so I gotta go get ready because I have not gotten ready yet. Okay, Zoe sent me a text like 5 minutes ago saying, leaving now. So I'm gonna get ready. And then we're gonna be going to Coach's ice cream. Then we're going to get boba, or I'm gonna get boba because I'm not getting any ice cream. And then we're going to Target. And then she's gonna drop me off at work after we're done at Target. Yeah.
Another video, we will be giving you a haul of what she got from Target. Oh my god, yay! Take it away.
I got this.
Oh my god, jizzed on me. It was one quick, it was like one and shot.
And then I got this super cute shirt.
It's really cute.
Just guess. Guess somebody.
Oh, if I had money, I would have bought another, like that same one. And it's actually super cute.
$14. Yeah. And that's what I got.
Yeah, and all that took how much? $23. $23 fucking. Target is so expensive, guys.
Are you excited for the vlog for this week? Making a weekly vlog this time.
Yay!
That's gonna come out in like 2 months.
Is this a video?
Yeah. Oh. it's for the weekly vlog.
I don't give a piss about nothing but America. Cole, coming for you.
Cole doesn't watch these?
I think he's a bad boyfriend. Look at that name. I'm gonna touch him. Where do they get the name Cole from?
They probably Googled baby names.
No.
You know what that cookie looks like? Have you ever seen that one video where it's like,
we're Costco guys. Of course we have to try the new double chunk chocolate cookie. We're Costco guys. Of course we have to try the new
double chocolate chunk cookie.
Hey Alexa, play Gangnam Style. Guys, welcome back to another episode. Oh my god. Okay. Yes.
I'm watching Beverly Hills Chihuahua.
Good choice.
Thank you. So valid. My post dinner sweet treat.
Yay!
Spring break. And it snows.
Make her disappear just like poof, then she's gone.